Dino, prosecutors say they have a videotape confession from Desiree Figueroa. Investigators alleging that Figueroa and her mother lured a pregnant 19-year-old girl to their Southwest Side home on April 23rd to kill her and to cut out her unborn child. But a first attempt to carry out this horrific crime, according to detectives, happening a full 3 weeks before the actual murder.
Desiree's boyfriend told her that he would call the police if they were going to kill the victim.
Desiree Figueroa's boyfriend, according to prosecutors, foiling what appears to have been an initial attempt to murder the pregnant teen.
The victim eventually left, and defendant Clarisa told Desiree's boyfriend that it was just an April Fool's joke.
Muy difícil.
Very difficult, the victim's father tells reporters outside the courthouse. The bond hearing with the gruesome details of the brutal murder and theft of an unborn child still in the womb, too much for the family to bear.
They were almost passing out from the pain and anguish that they were feeling.
Defendant Clarisa told defendant Desiree to get a blanket, a large plastic bag, and a butcher knife.
Assistant Cook County State's Attorney James Murphy describing police accounts of what happened in the Southwest Side home on April 23rd.
While in the kitchen, they discussed their plan to strangle the victim and cut the victim's baby out of her.
Distracting 19-year-old pregnant teen Marlen Ochoa-Lopez with a photo album, investigators say Clarisa Figueroa tried to strangle her victim, who for a few brief moments fended off the attack by squeezing her fingers underneath the ever-tightening coaxial cable.
At that point, defendant Clarisa told defendant Desiree, quote, "You're not doing your job," end quote. Defendant Desiree then stepped up and began to peel the victim's fingers from the cable one by one.
According to detectives, the mother and daughter team successfully strangling Marlen Ochoa-Lopez for close to 5 minutes before her body went limp. And then they went in for the unborn baby with a butcher knife, according to investigators.
Defendant Clarisa then removed the umbilical cord, the placenta, and the baby from inside the victim.
The brain-damaged newborn, at last report, is still in the intensive care unit at Advocate Christ Hospital. There has been no brain activity, and the boy is not expected to live. Now, the judge at today's bond hearing denying bail to Desiree Figueroa, her mother, Clarisa Figueroa, and Clarissa's boyfriend, who is accused of trying to cover up the homicide. One final note, today in court, the ironic revelation that Desiree Figueroa is herself 4 months pregnant. At 26 in California, Julian Cruz, WGN News.